In film productions or TV productions, it's not always possible to record dialogue with the same microphone. Therefore, matching of different recorded audio files in the post-production is a common technique. Inspired by Alex Knickerbocker, he's an experienced US sound effects recordist and VT user with a great YouTube channel. We are trying to find out if it's possible to match the sound of our VT403WA lavalier microphone with the sound of well-known boom microphones. And to make the whole thing more difficult, we are only using stock plugins from the video editing program. For our test, we record with the popular Schoeps MK41 small diaphragm microphone, the MKH416 shotgun microphone from Sennheiser, and as mentioned, our VT403WA lavalier microphone. All three microphones are proven standards for film and TV productions. The boom mics are placed just above the image, and the lav mic at the level of the breastbone on the mic cloth. All three microphones are recorded simultaneously with a sound device recorder. This is a short microphone test between three different industry standard microphones. It's about how close the lavalier microphone sound can be matched to a sound of a small diaphragm or shotgun microphone. This is a short microphone test between three different industry standard microphones. It's about how close the lavalier microphone sound can be matched to a sound of a small diaphragm or shotgun microphone. This is a short microphone test between three different industry standard microphones. It's about how close the lavalier microphone sound can be matched to a sound of a small diaphragm or shotgun microphone. This is a short microphone test between three different industry standard microphones. It's about how close the lavalier microphone sound can be matched to a sound of a small diaphragm or shotgun microphone. Regarding the whole working process, we highly recommend to watch the video from Alex. He explains the whole workflow in a perfect way, and he gives at the end of the video even another special tip that we also, by the way, used in our test. We'll put a link in the description. We think the test shows that lavalier microphones can broth quite close to the sound of microphones with larger diaphragms. And that's an important fact, because small diaphragm microphones and shotgun microphones can't be used in all scenes and situations. Let us know your experiences and tips, how you match your lavalier microphone sound with the sound of your small diaphragm or shotgun microphone. We are looking forward for your comments. Thanks for watching.